to Disney this day, I'm Egon Bonkers. And on this day in 1952, Walt Disney is dreaming about building a theme park. So he submits an idea to the California Recreation and Parks Commission for a park called Fairyland, which would be located near his studios. Pretty cool, huh? It would eventually become Disneyland in a completely different place. Anyway, have a magical day.